In the manufacturing industry, hazards can come from many different sources. Some of these sources include the behaviors and habits of workers, heavy machinery and equipment, and complex processes and systems. To ensure the safety of the manufacturing environment, you can perform a risk assessment, which is an EHS tool for identifying and controlling hazards before they cause an incident. Using a form like this one found in the Frontline EHS Resource Library, you evaluate hazards at every step within the manufacturing process. Then, determine the severity and likelihood of those risks and use your findings to brainstorm improvement opportunities. After performing a manufacturing risk assessment, you should be able to reduce the overall risk of your operation, protecting your workers and your bottom line in the process. To download our manufacturing risk assessment form for free, head to fldata.com/resources.